Hello friends, welcome to Vidyut Tech. This is Sai Prakash. Boom friends, I have came to Luminous company. In this video, I would like to unbox EcoWatt Plus 750. I told you don't confuse the model name with the VA rating of the inverter. EcoWatt Plus 750 model name. We are coming to the volt ampere rating of this inverter is 700 VA. Coming to the output voltage is of 230 volts and the frequency is of 50 Hz. On the box you can see the key features, protections as well as alarm and display indications. Here you can see the item. This is UPS
where this is the model
EcoWatt Plus 750 by 12 volts. 12 volts indicates only one battery is connected in the circuit. Dimensions, length, width and height in millimeters. That is of 261 cross 275 cross 124. Voltage is of 230 volts and frequency is of 50 Hz. Quantity, one number. MRP is of 6200.
Here you can see the manufactured by Luminous Power Technologies Private Limited. For consumer complaints, you can call to the number on the screen.
Okay, this is of Luminous company friends. Coming to the alarm. Battery low, pre-alarm, battery low, overload, short circuit, false. Display indications. Here you can see the display indications. Mains available, UPS mode, eco mode, battery charging, low battery, overload. On this side, you can see the key features. Battery charging commences even at as low as 110 volts mains AC. Four selectable charging profiles customized to different battery types. Intelligent thermal management system keeps your system cool and shut down the system during over temperature condition. High charging current with three selectable current settings for quick charging of the battery. Protections, short circuit, battery deep discharge, overload and over temperature. This will protect from over temperature also.
Friends, here you can see the front of the Luminous inverter EcoWatt Plus 750. Here you can see the mains, here you can see the charging, eco mode, UPS mode, low battery, overload. Here is switch on button and switch off button. Here you can see the display indications.
Friends, this is the back side of the inverter. This is positive terminal, this is negative terminal and this is output of the inverter. Here you can see the fuse. Whenever overload takes place, this is going to blow out. Then we have to replace it with the new fuse. Here you can see the input 230 volts and 50 Hz. Here you can see the input rated voltage 200 volts AC and frequency is of 50 Hz and rated current is of 4.55 amperes. Frequency is 50 Hz single phase. Output is rated voltage 220 volts AC supply. Rated current is 3.34 amperes. Frequency is 50 Hz with the tolerance of plus or minus 0.5 Hz. Single phase. Capacity is of 700 volt ampere. I told you on the back of the inverter you can see the capacity, that is 700 volt amperes. Or you can say in active power 588. Operating temperature is 0 to 45 degrees centigrade and DC bus rating is of 12 volts DC 44.4 amperes. This is of Luminous company EcoWatt Plus 750.
Friends, coming to the EcoWatt Plus 750 inverter, this is having a volt ampere rating of 700 and active power rating of 588 watts. So with this rating you can load up to 2 lights, 2 fans and 1 TV. This is of a square wave friends. So the output of this inverter is of the square wave. And this can be used for domestic as well as industry also, but can be better and mostly used in the domestic because of the low volt ampere rating. You can select 4 types of batteries over here and charging currents also you can select. You can select eco mode or UPS mode based on the requirement. If you have selected eco mode, whenever the power cuts, if you have computer, then it is going to restart again. So better to select UPS mode when you have the computer. EcoVolt plus 750, this is of sine wave technology. So output is of sine wave. Everyone has asked me about sine wave technology, friends. Here you can see the answer. Friends, this inverter is having warranty of 24 months.
After explaining you the detailed explanation of this product, I hope you don't hesitate to call to the number on the screen. If you want to buy this product, please call to the number on the screen, friends, or you can WhatsApp also. If you like the video, please do like, share and comment for the video. Please subscribe to our channel and click on bell icon for more updates.